Well, after more than 3 years, the Minneapolis City Council today finally decided where to put a new police third precinct. The original precinct burned during the riots following George Floyd's murder.
Now comes an even bigger challenge, turning that plan into reality. Kiya Edwards has details on the new site. Kiya?
Julie, Randy, it was a split vote, but majority rules. Council has agreed to put a third precinct and safety center on the site the mayor wanted. He'd identified it as an option just last week.
2633 Minnehaha Avenue. This is where Minneapolis Council has agreed to put a third police precinct and community safety center, but not without debate.
It really is heartbreaking to hear us fighting over this.
More than 3 years of it.
The divide is about whose humanity gets centered and at what pace do we go.
The site is located just a few blocks north of the former police station burned in the 2020 unrest. Those in favor said it was time to make a decision, as police have not been stationed in the immediate area since then.
The people of the third precinct deserve a precinct. They deserve a safety center also, but they deserve a precinct.
The way I see it, this is the first step of getting that healing.
Those opposed said community center plans are undeveloped, worrying police would move in before police alternatives meant to share the building are even identified.
Ultimately, it will result in another false promise if we don't have a specific plan behind it.
Back in spring, several groups criticized how the city engaged community in choosing a future site. Further back in 2020, the city proposed the exact same Minnehaha site as a temporary option for police, but threats to burn the building emerged and the deal fell through. This time, councils approved the location by a vote of 8-5, to Mayor Jacob Fry's satisfaction.
We can get it done for the least amount of cost and in the quickest period of time.
According to his office, the city would pay $14 million to acquire and build out the site, and the city would move in within a year of obtaining it.
We're trying to get police officers in that building as quickly as possible. We're trying to get safety beyond policing in that building as quickly as possible.
Today, a couple of council members acknowledged how divided the council is, but that dynamic could soon change. Ward by ward elections are in just 5 days, and two council members are not seeking re-election. Julie?
Right, we're going to have more on that coming up tonight at 10. Thank you, Kiya.